Hello, my fellow papers. 1, 2, plus 1 here. Well, my dear friends, I am here. Use it though, sorry. I am here, chewing back in my little weather. And, about a year ago, I'll show you something. I went to the Chicago Pipe Show, last year's Chicago Pipe Show, and I had picked up some of this London stock, London Dock. And this London Dock is made by Abanti. It's like an aromatic, but inside, inside there's these cigarette rolled. Pure tobacco. There was a sample that was given of tobacco that looks like this. And about prior from that, around this year or something, I picked up a cigarette holder. One of these fancy cigarette holders. Yes. Yes, indeed. And don't worry. Oh, I dropped it. Well, it had a little ash going, but never mind. I wanted to show you this, guys. And I got two left, but they look like little cigars, roll like cigarettes, but they're like miniature cigars, like cigarettes. And I got these at the Chicago Pipe Show last year. I forgot the name. I remember when I got them, I ended up putting them in here. So if they were hard tasting through the year, being in like in a mason jar, I had them together, you know, with the bag and everything. The London Dock tobacco was rolling in it because it was buried in it. Give a nice taste. So it's literally like you're smoking like you're smoking a little German clay pipe. Because or a little church warden. So this gives you the effect of smoking a pipe. But it's actually a cigarette holder. Yes, I fancy myself in spring. But yeah, but and check this out. If I want to go long, that's extra church warden, baby. The only place I've seen something like this was in the movies. Very, very old movies. Wow, this is tasty little stick. And it's about a year old. And this sucker tastes phenomenal. And with this little rig I got going here. Yeah, it's not a pipe, but it gives you the, look, check out the stem. It gives you the effect of smoking a pipe, my brother. I know I should have shown this off a long time ago, but just didn't have time. The only thing is, when you're smoking this puppy, it goes quickly. Look at that ash. Wee! But it's a tasting the sucker. And with this little rig here, oh, very nice. I figure, let me share something with you guys. So, I don't know where you guys can get any of these. I got lucky, got this one at the flea market. I actually had two of them. One I ended up giving to his sister. She's a cigarette smoker. And of course, you can bring it back. Oh, bring it back. Make it to a shorty. Well, this is as short as it goes. But I guess, like somebody like Rick Black might dig something like this. Rick Black, what about making briar cigarette holders with a stem? Just a thought out there for any of the pipe makers. It'd be something cool. But no. For cigarettes, nah, never mind. But if you can get these little sticks here, I have no idea what they're called, but they are... I guess if you can get a stogie, or I mean, a cigarette that's naturally, like, they are cigarettes made. I forgot the name of them. I actually have a pack. Natural tobacco. And you'll probably be able to enjoy it one of these. Because they'll have less crap. Remember the difference? Peace, God bless, and stay classy, my brothers.
The number one shopping mall in America isn't down the street. It's online.